Meaning of computer language. Computer programming. Why should you learn to write programs? Writing programs or programming is a very creative and rewarding activity. You can write programs for many reasons, ranging from making your living to solving a difficult data analysis problem. This course assumes that everyone needs to know how to program, and that once you know how to program, you will figure out what you want to do with your newfound skills. Computer hardware architecture. Before we start learning the language we speak to give instructions to computers to develop software, we need to learn a small amount about how computers are built. If you were to take a part of your computer or cell phone and it look deep inside, you would find the following parts. You have a central processing unit, CPU, and you have the main memory. So, there is input devices or output devices connected to the CPU, and there is also network. Computer network can connect to this computer. So, when I access any program or process the program, the process take place in the main memory. It's like space for cooking the program or the food. If it's it's we summary or as an analogy between the data and the food. Though the data, it's like cooking food, like accessing data. And the final process or the final output of this process is the information, which is the meal which we'll eat. So after that, the program can save in the secondary memory. The output files or the input files can be saved in the secondary memory. Software programming. As a programming, you will mostly be taking to the CPU, central processing unit, and telling it what to do next. Sometimes you will tell the CPU to use the main memory, secondary memory, network, or any input-output device. So here there is a mixing or interaction or transition between the software and the hardware. The software is the data and the programming which is inside or using the hardware. It's like our education and our views and our behaviors. This is all soft skills, but it's working in our brain, which is hardware. Understanding programming in sense, you need skills to be a programmer. First, you need to know programming language like Python. You need to know the vocabulary and the grammar. You need to be able to spell words correctly in this new language, probably, and know how to construct well-formed sentences in this new language. The second thing, you need to tell a story. Problem and idea to solving this problem. Writing a story, you combine words and sentences and instructions and concepts to convey an idea to the reader. There is a skill and art in constructing the story, and the skill in story writing is improved by doing some writing and getting some feedback in programming. Our program is the story, and the problem you are trying to solve is the idea. Thanks for listening to me.